Swords up. I'm Chaplain Dean Akers, the 18th Engineer Brigade Chaplain. Today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about cleaning. You've heard many times before that, hey, wash your hands before we sit down to eat dinner. And then this wonderful invention, hand sanitizer, came along. It's great for when we're in the field. We can take a little bit, dab it on our hands, wipe it around, and our hands are clean. But I'd like to talk to you about another part of our body that needs to be cleaned as much. Have you ever said to your chaplain or heard someone say to your chaplain, hey chaplain, I'm sorry you heard me say that. My response to them many times is, that's okay, God always hears what you have to say. You know, our hearts have a wonderful way of saying things that comes out of our mouths. The Bible says, from the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. And the psalmist wrote, create in me a clean heart. What are you doing to clean your heart? Are you practicing your spiritual resiliency? If not, I challenge you to practice your spiritual resiliency. Ich wünsche Ihnen einen gesegneten Tag. I wish for you to have a blessed day.